how realistic are deflections in For Honor? Barring some dramatic animations, the concept is quite reasonable, because all they essentially are offline movements combined with some sort of parry that allows you to glance their weapon away and set you up for a follow-up attack of your own.